2014, the Nelson Mandela Children's Fund partnered with 5 organizations to work as a coalition in Gauteng to implement the Sexual Violence in Schools in South Africa program, also known as the SAVISA program. The organizations that formed the coalition were Africa Tikkun, Southern Africa Youth Projects, that was then called Deep Slurred Youth Projects, Childline, People Opposing Women Abuse, POA, and Education with Enterprise Trust, EWIT. People Opposing Women Abuse, POA, started with the program, but withdrew from the coalition at a later stage. The coalition responded to the driver of sexual violence against girls and women in the province, which was unhealthy dependency of girls and women on boys and men in Diepsloot. Education with Enterprise Trust was chosen to be part of the coalition to bring skills of entrepreneurship to girls in schools, young women who will be facilitating the program, and transfer skills to youth-led organizations to facilitate the program in schools. Education with Enterprise Trust, having worked closely with the Department of Basic Education on the program, which is integrated to the school curriculum, it was understood that the intervention would afford girls and women economic empowerment, which will reduce their vulnerability on sexual violence.
How we came into being as an organization is that 25 years ago, parents were concerned as to what is happening with their children after they have left school or when they drop out of school, because the then education system was not giving the learners the entrepreneurial education to empower them to be able to start an income generating project if they find themselves after school. The YES program that we are sharing with the learners is very broad. We are involving different stakeholders like the parents, the teachers, the business people. The benefit that we are having in Deep Slurred is that we were required to work with a community organization of young people whom we are transferring the skills to as the facilitators of this program. So the youth facilitators from that organization are the ones that are going to schools and facilitating for this program to take place.
Education with Enterprise Trust, EWIT, trained South African Youth Project, SAPRO, as a local youth-led organization to work with learners and educators in schools in order to implement the Youth Enterprise Society program, YES, which teaches learners entrepreneurship.
Southern Africa Youth Project also has a task team of 3 YES advisors that normally go into schools and facilitate the YES activities. So basically there we're teaching young people different business components or business elements, when we start with life skills, we've got idea generation, we've got marketing, and at the same time we've got market research. Deep Slurred is a community that is actually quite faced with a lot of challenges. You're looking at issues of gender-based violence, you're looking at issues of crime, you're looking at issues of substance abuse, which is drug dealing. We're also looking at teenage pregnancy, as well as young learners actually dropping out of school. So by us actually having to implement such activities, we're creating a friendly environment where these young people are able to engage in different sets of activities, also at the same time create solutions to the problems that are currently faced with Deep Slurred.
With the entrepreneurial skills that children gain from the programs, they are able to run small businesses and earn an income, which makes them less susceptible to gender-based violence.
Today I am a presenter at my local station, radio station, which is Lute FM 88.8. I am a presenter of a young people's show, which is called Umfundo. We talk about young people's challenges, good things, everything related to young people. And it happens that I'm also the motivational speaker of that show. It plays every Saturday from 12 until 2. I'm telling you, if it wasn't for YES, I wouldn't have the confidence to talk, because I know that behind a radio station, there's a large number of listeners, meaning I have to entertain all of those people, at the same time educate them and feed them knowledge and wisdom to change their lives for better. I would also like to thank YES, working with SAVISA, on educating me on how a woman can be anything in the world, including being a leader and a businesswoman. Growing up in a community like Deep Slurred, under the stereotype that a woman's place is in the kitchen and a man's place in the workplace, was crushed and was removed out of my mind, out of my life, when I was part of the YES. They taught us that I can be a leader, I can be a businesswoman, and I can be a breadwinner at my household, regardless of my gender.
Nelson Mandela Children's Fund continues to change the way society treats its children and youth.